Emmerdale spoiler, Robert Sugden panics as his drugging of Lawrence White threatens to be exposed. Will his dastardly deeds finally be revealed? Lawrence White's health will continue to deteriorate, and when a worried Rebecca tries desperately to help, Robert Sugden is left panicking that his secret drugging of Lawrence will be exposed. But Robert will swiftly come up with a new plan as he continues to try and bring down the Whites. In upcoming episodes of Emmerdale, Rebecca, Emily Head, will tearfully confide in Robert, Ryan Hawley, as Lawrence, John Bowe, struggles and is unsteady on his feet. She is also worried about the state the business is in, and Robert pretends to be sympathetic towards her while also dissuading her from consulting with a doctor. Instead, he tells her that he'll speak to Lawrence himself. But when Rebecca catches Lawrence drinking later, she is even more fearful for his state of mind and health. This is exacerbated when he falls asleep in the cafe and Emma Barton tells her that she should get him seen by a doctor. Robert is left panicking after Rebecca tells him that she's called the doctor for Lawrence, and he desperately attempts to get his own appointment at the surgery. When he's unsuccessful, he turns up at the surgery and pretends to be there on Rebecca's behalf. He is relieved when Emma tells him Lawrence's blood samples haven't been sent off yet, and an idea forms in his head. What is Robert up to? Producer Ian McLeod recently teased that Robert would be bringing about another character's downfall. Will his latest plan do just that?